And how far away from the quest did it put us? Oh, it put us right next to it. That's nice. Are these people we can kill over here? Oh, and I should put on headphones. This game's just better with headphones. Something about it. I cannot kill them. Can I kill the sheep? I cannot kill the sheep. Oh, I can pet it.
I'm looking for Israel Putnam.
Israel Putnam.
On whose orders?
Samuel Adams.
Follow me.
What's going on here? Yeah. I'm surprised they let you because they're liable for employers' insurance.
Aye, it's Breeze. There's been some disagreement as to where we should encamp.
Any news from Boston?
The Tories aren't moving. And any time we try to press them, we lose a dozen men. I think Putnam and the others plan to assemble artillery on these hills. A good shelling might make the Red Coast rethink their strategy.
And what of John Pitcairn?
That bastard's the cagiest of the bunch. He's appeared time to time to taunt us or send regards by way of cannon fire. It's all right, though. He'll have what's coming to him soon enough.
Yeah, we're gonna kill the fucker. It's so weird considering that going into the like, before his training, Connor was like, oh, I just want to go and run in and kill everybody, you know? When he found out who the people were, oh, I just want to go and kill them all. And, like, so many times he gets a chance to go and kill them in the game and he doesn't. It's like, why? Whoa. Speak with Israel Putnam. Why did I have to have permission to come here?
Breeze is closer to the city, but it is also closer to their artillery!
My orders came from men so divorced from the situation.
Oh shit! Oh god! Oh my goodness!
Case. I'm going back to Bunker Hill!
The fuck?
What?
I'm looking for John Pitcairn. I was told he would be able to help me find him.
He's tucked away inside that city with no reason to leave. As long as that ship continues its assault, we'll never flush him out.
But if the ship was silent...
Well, then John might be forced to get off his arse and come forward.
I shall fly the flag to signal my success.
And I shall speak fondly of you at your funeral.
Why are you flying the flag? Connor does not give a shit about the flag. Why did he say that? Like, what? Oh, it's not the years those people died in history. So they were a little forced by the hand of history. That's interesting. God, dude, whoa, they nailed the scenes here, man. They nailed the fucking cinematic. This isn't even cinematic. It's like you're in it, but it's like you're doing a cinematic. Wow. Oh, this is crazy. Wait, how do I get out there? I'm gonna have to swim there. Light the black powder. Now, I'm assuming to climb it, I'm supposed to get up like here and jump over there. Yeah, okay. Now, how do I climb up? Do I have to go to the side? Oh, now he can jump all the way up here. Okay, two guards there. That's a bad place to start. Oh, okay. Why did he get up? I'm not quite sure. Oh shit! Fuck! What? Did I get hit by the cannonball? Wait, come on, I was literally to the side of it. I was to the side of it! What the fuck? Dude, I don't know how you do this without being detected. I think... I think you gotta go around to the other side. I don't think this side works. That was... little not quite what I wanted. Oh. That got their attention a little bit. I guess they didn't... he slipped. He slipped, guys. He slipped. All right. Oh, shit. You ready for this? That was pretty good. I actually stealthed it. We'll see if this one will be harder or not. Oh, shit. Come over here. Yeah, now you come over here, big guy. Oh shit. Fuck, I almost did it. I don't know who saw me. Okay, but in the grand scheme of things, nobody knew. There weren't any gunshots. Woo! We got him. Oh, and now we have to put the flags up. Oh, does it say stand back? I thought I had to literally get all the way away from it. I mean, it blows up the cannons and the crew apparently. So I think it's like, it makes sense that you wouldn't want to be close to it if it's that powerful of a blast. Okay, we're on the poop deck. Oh. We don't need to go all the way up. Oh, it's the game wording wrong. Okay. Wait a second. I put it on that one, not this one. Huh? How did I get here? They could have just made me do both. But why did they give me the option to put it on both boats if this is the one it was supposed to go on? I guess there's like a portal. There's a teleportation portal. Wait. Oh, yeah. Huh. I don't know. Oh, and how did... Oh, everyone's dead. Why is this guy just here waiting for me? He doesn't even say anything. There's no dialogue. He's just magically here and I'm supposed to follow him. Oh, hey, Well, I was gonna say the Patriots took the town, but they're all barely not dead. I wouldn't call them living. They're not dead, but I wouldn't call them living. I'm faster. I don't need to follow you. You follow me, bitch. And you tremble.
They need better numbers, you say. Better weapons, better training. But I do not fear. And neither should you.
It's Israel Joshua.
But not us. We have discipline. We have order. And most importantly, we have passion.
Passion.
We believe. We'll maintain vigilance.
Serve your ammo.
Ensure a proper line of sight. And above all else, men, do not fire until you see the whites of their eyes.
Why? Oh, this is supposed to get them inspired, right? Yeah, yeah! Dude, these speeches never get to me. just let me, go get myself killed or whatever.
You did it.
That was quite a speech.
Lies, all of it, I'm afraid. Still,
Such words have carried us thus far.
And what of Pitcairn?
He's left Boston, as I said he would, and set up camp on Bolton Hill. There's no good way to get at him. Not with that maelstrom roaring down below. I suppose you could circle around a bit and wait for us to thin their ranks.
There's a lot of ranks. I'm not getting through that.
There is no time. I will have to chance a direct approach.
Direct approach?
That's twice today you proposed the impossible.
I see no other choice.
Perhaps because you're mad as a March hare, son.
I expect an apology on my return.
I think the other issue here is I know the history a little better than I did in AC2. It's like this is much easier for because majority of players are gonna be oh fuck what? Why did I take damage? Oh, they tell me incoming. Yes, I started the mission. Oh, there are guards here. Wait, why is there a patriot here with me? What the fuck? He's dead now, but... Oh, I thought I could hide in those bushes. Oh shit. Oh, he hit his own guy. Now he dead. What is this drum dude doing? How is the drum dude still alive? I want to make it so the drum dude's the last one alive. That'd be funny as fuck. Oh, never mind. Drum dude died. Ow. I don't know how you avoid that. There's no dodge button. So that was the actual dude, but when he makes speeches like that one where he made it at that battlefield, it kind of makes it look like nobody's the good guys here, you know? It's like, well, okay, like everybody has good intentions, right? Everybody supposedly wants the good for mankind. But here the assassin side general is making speeches to go get to these people, admits that they're lies, that these people are just going to their death. Meanwhile, the Templars are killing people in the idea that they are freeing them. It's like nobody is actually doing the right thing. Oh, there is a dodge button? Okay, I didn't notice it. Yeah, I'm using an Xbox controller. Eventually, I do want to get a PlayStation one, though, but they are a little pricey. Oh, I was spotted that quickly? How tanky is this dude? Thank you. I suppose he's a general. He's gonna know how to fight. Okay. Pretty easy fight, not gonna lie. He can't get his weapon back.
Why? Why did you do this?
To protect Adams and Hancock and those they serve. You meant to kill them.
Kill them? Are you mad? I wanted only to parley. There was so much to discuss, to explain. You've put an end to that now.
If you speak true, then I will carry your last words to them.
They must lay down their arms. They must stop this war.
Why them and not the Redcoats?
Do you not think we ask the same question of the British? These things take time. And it would have succeeded had you let me play my part.
Part of the puppeteer.
For better we hold the strings than another.
No, the strings should be severed. All should be free.
And we should live forever on castles in the sky. You wield your blade like a man, but your mouth like a child.
That's true.
And more will die now because of that.
That's true. Oh, here they come. Oh, is the letter gonna say that he did mean to parley though? Yeah, now everyone's dead.
How dare you sneak up on me like that? Why don't you just go out there and just help this camp retreat? Don't ever do that again, you hear me? God damn it!
General Putnam.
You live.
The same cannot be said for Pitcairn.
Well done, I suppose. But it matters little now. I'm ordering a full retreat. We have lost too many in exchange for too little. If the Tories want this hill so badly, let them have it. Boston is the true prize.
Who owns Boston?
We have a bigger problem.
What do you mean? This can't be right. It says they plan to murder Washington.
Oh, shit! They're gonna murder Washington. Oh, hey, fire. I don't have gonorrhea.